For question 18, take note of the features of student 2's cladogram and figure out which of the cladograms and the options has the same features. So we can see that point W leads to node Y, and that happens only in option B and option D. But we see that point W is for humans, which is only in option D, not in option B. And just to confirm, we can see that node Z goes to bats and birds, which also happens in option D, and point X exists on the bats line, which it does in option D as well. So the answer is D.